Headache is very common, but it does not mean that every headache is related to the brain tumor. But when the headache is progressively increasing and is not responding to the usual treatment, early morning headache associated with vomiting, or any headache associated with fits, or headache associated with imbalance or a weakness of the hand or leg or any speech disturbance, must be suspected that there could be a brain tumor. And in that situations, you need to rush to the neuroscience center, and brains has complete facility to evaluate every single brain tumor with the most modern gadgets of imaging, computer assisted surgery and navigation assisted surgery, as well as tumor fluorescence and endoscopic surgery to remove the tumors in a minimally invasive way and to cure completely. So the brain tumor does not mean that it is a doom. So there are many tumors which can be removed completely, which will offer a complete cure. But if the tumor is malignant, it is necessary that you come early, we diagnose it early, so that there is a possibility that we can remove the maximum tumor from the brain, which has got a direct correlation to the longevity and the better outcomes of individuals.